everyone. This is Sky Lanier, IFBB Bikini Pro, here with NPCNewsOnline.com at the 2022 NPC North American Championships. And I'm here with Tom, who not only got one pro car, but two pro cards, one in 60 and over and one in 55 and over in men's classic physique. So how does it feel to be an IFBB pro?
Wonderful. Amazing. Yeah.
Is this your first national show? Have you been here before?
I've been here before several times, yeah. So, yeah, it's been good.
Okay, so what about this prep was different than any other ones? What was that, like, special thing that really got you over the edge to be able to get these pro cards today?
I think just turning up the volume, you know. It's my coach is really good at pushing, and so every year we just keep driving harder, you know. So, yeah, it's been amazing.
And what made you choose classic physique?
Structurally, I think it fits me better than bodybuilding. And especially at my age, it's hard to put on the size that you need to compete in bodybuilding. And, you know, at my height, most of the bodybuilders that I would be competing against are 6 inches shorter and, you know, carrying substantially more mass. So classic is just a good spot for me because, all things being equal, if you're at the top of your weight group, nobody's going to be bigger than you,
yeah.
Right? So it's a great thing. You're comparing physiques for completeness, I think. Yeah.
That's awesome. Yeah. Last but not least, what would be the one piece of advice you would give to a new competitor?
To a new competitor or new lifter, probably spend more time lifting the weights instead of taking pictures of yourself in the mirror, you know. It just seems like that's an evolution of the sport that I'm not saying it's bad. I mean, with the internet and everything, but it just seems like less people are so less involved in the blood and guts of the sport,
yeah.
You know. They just, the hard work that makes it happen, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I would say that. I'd say work hard. You know, that's where it all comes from.
I definitely agree with you on that one. Yes. And is there anyone you want to thank before you head out?
Coach Derek Farnsworth, amazing coach. So, yeah. And the guys at the gym in San Diego, wonderful place to train. Just couldn't be better. Best gym in the States as far as I'm concerned.
What's the gym?
That's the name of it, the gym.
Oh, it is a gym.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
The gym in San Diego. Used to be, started out as Gold's, then went to Worlds, and now it's the gym. But Rick Stevenson and his partners are just amazing. It's a wonderful mix of old and new stuff. So everything you can imagine there.
Awesome. Well, congratulations and welcome to the IFBB. You're welcome. This is Sky Lanier with NPCNewsOnline.com signing off.